Okay, being a preschool mom is hard enough. Being a preschool mom in LA, a whole other ball game. Here to tell us about the video going viral, welcome Marla Sokoloff. How are you?
I'm great.
Marla.
How are you? Thank you so much for having me.
Okay, you wrote this short film, and I have to say, even watching it, I started feeling that same anxiety over the whole preschool thing all over again. Is this kind of based on your experiences?
It is. I mean, it was inspired by me just walking into my daughter's preschool one day and seeing photos of each child and the foods that they can and cannot eat.
Oh,
so
right.
I went home and promptly wrote a script about it.
What have other people, their reaction been so far?
You know, it started off very positive. I was so worried about it.
Really?
You know, moms that have kids with real allergies, I'm not making fun of them. You know, obviously a lot of children have real allergies. It's more making fun of kids that don't have real allergies and just their parents not wanting them to have sugar or, you know, making them vegan because they're vegan or, you know, just the things that we put on our kids because we believe them, not necessarily that, you know, the child has an actual allergy.
Your co-star, Judy Greer, who we absolutely love.
Yeah,
she's so great.
Yeah.
You guys both play teachers, but you're kind of opposites.
Yeah.
Are you the tolerant teacher or the not so tolerant
teacher? I think I try to be tolerant.
You
know, I'm keeping it all inside. Mm-hmm. And then, you know, everyone has their breaking point. So I think, you know, I finally eventually reach that. I'm assuming she gets fired at the end.
I think preschool teachers are angels. I walk into that classroom and 22 kids are like running around and they're just, everybody.
Well, and every parent walks into preschool and literally like throws their child
and runs out.
Yeah, and the kid's crying. They're like, bye, good luck with that. See ya.
I want to take a look at a clip because I think almost everyone, probably at this table, probably everyone out here can in some way, shape, or form relate to this. Here's a look.
Miss Madeline, my mom told me I'm no longer allowed to accept food that was prepared in an environment that may contain nuts or tree nuts due to my little brother's highly anaphylactic nut allergy. He could, like, die just by touching my sweater or something.
That's true, Karma. We wouldn't want to harm Baby Pocket. Why don't you just stick to these locally sourced carrots and cucumbers here on the snack table?
Carrots are bad for my TMJ.
Okay, or maybe just no snack for you today, okay, sweetie? Let's try to be mindful about not body shaming the students.
You know, that exact thing. I brought cupcakes one time, and I was like drilled.
Oh, no.
Not by the even teachers, by the kids. Is this from a nut-free facility? It was unbelievable.
Yeah, and sugar. You can bring sugar.
Oh, my gosh.
You should know better. Yeah.
And there's all these rules about the treats you can bring, etc.
Yeah.
Now, is this just for parents in L.A., maybe L.A. and New York, but what about other cities?
I mean, I thought that it was going to be maybe too inside and too about Los Angeles, but the response I was getting, you know, people from Chicago and wherever, all over the country, was this happens in our school, too, so it's not just L.A.
Interesting. All right, what's going to happen next? Because this was so popular. Is it going to continue?
It is going to continue, and we're going to do something really fun where every episode has a different celebrity mom.
Oh.
So stay tuned for that. I can't really say too much more, but it is going to be, you know, a really fun series with different celebrity moms.
And quickly, you're returning to Fuller House on Netflix. How has that been?
Oh, it's the best. It's so fun to go back to something so many years later with the same people, same stage. Yeah. I just love every time I get to go back there. It's such a gift.
And it's so timely, too, because you were from, like, a rebel, you know, like a teen rebel to a mom. So it's all kind of coming full circle.
Yeah, now my little girl comes, and she loves it. She's obsessed with the show. And it's very strange to have, you know, my child on set of the show where I was a child.
Yeah, I bet.
It's crazy, but so fun.
Thank you so much for coming in. Okay, you guys can check out Preschool in LA on Awestruck's Facebook and on YouTube. It's awesome. Thank you so much for all the great
Thanks, Marla.
Thanks
much for having me.